According to Tom Chou, the occasion reminds him of a story in late July 2001 when he was about to leave E.T. Joshua Airport in St. Vincent and the Grenadines. He says on leaving Saint Lucia, he will miss his friends, especially the true ones. And Tom Chou had a treat for his guests.
This book, called Third Book of Saint Lucia, I have prepared about 200 copies here in this occasion. Before your departure, I will encourage you to get one book just for a souvenir. The author is Mr. Dennis Springer. He initiated this kind of project. And I guess the quality of the book is a very good one. And it is also a very good education for the primary school and secondary school.
He told his audience while some people may be interested in political questions, although he knows politics, he does not like it because, in his words, it is a non-productive industry. Mr. Chou says the development of agriculture, education and tennis in St. Lucia will constantly be in his thoughts because he has emotional investments and interest here.
I would like to take this opportunity to invite Minister Robert Lewis to come forward. I'm going to present this prayer book for Minister Lewis.
Mr. Chou took the opportunity to report on the contributions his government has made to St. Lucia in education, agriculture, and grassroots projects to which the Taiwanese have contributed over 60 million EC dollars since 2007. For the DBS News World, Jason Hollenseed reporting.